making plenty of stopping, heading over the advantage line. So again, it's good territory for the Wallabies, but that was a sloppy pass from Skelton, picked up by Sokopi Kepu. Showed good footwork for a front rower, and a little knock on there, so it's not happening for the Wallabies inside the Springboks territory.